We would play around and do exercises and physical stuff to create this ensemble. And Mark was so funny, I was always in the danger of pissing my pants. Okay.
Are you 5 years old that you can't hold your water?
Weak bladder, sir, like my father before me and his before him.
I never really do rehearsals in terms of how the film is gonna be. But Mark came in and he had this idea. We started having so much fun with him and the character, and I was laughing so hard throughout the rehearsals. We couldn't see him any other way.
You really get to know people and you really get to love them. We had a trust which was very free and very safe, which is a dream. That's what you want actors to feel.
I had to meet this woman who would inspire such a contract of marriage that imprisons her.
He sells himself as an anarchist, kind of. But of course, Duncan's this raging narcissist.
You're a prisoner, and I aim to free you.
I think it's just brilliant casting on Yorgos's part, because I don't think you would expect to see someone as soulful and sensitive as Mark play this type of person, and he does it so brilliantly.